So we had our 13th annual forum, and where the human part touches digital hand. So that's our interpretation of the current challenges. So we this was a successful event. We had over 1,300 people. So this event, still after 13 years, keeps on growing. And the major session was around our core initiative, which we call ECR ecosystem. So ECR ecosystem consists of four major stations. First is ECR laboratory, and we are very happy that tomorrow we're going to visit the laboratory by GS1 Italy to see how they work to create the digital content around what we call digital passports. And my colleagues will show some innovations which we think is a really disruptive thing to work with all the laboratory that already exists in other markets. And probably after today's presentation, GS1 Italy will change its approach. will change its approach to creation.
I have to call my colleague.
So here we create the digital passports, right? With few very innovative things that my colleagues will present. Second station is a GDSN solution. So that's nothing really, it's pretty standard thing here. Third one is the OSA hybrid platform. So the station I was presenting to you last time. And the fourth one is image recognition. And this is very, some of you have seen and tried already some image recognition technologies, but what we can show today is really new and breathtaking. I think very innovative thing, new approach to image recognition. And what companies really like, because you have providers for that, some solutions here, some solutions here, but we are the only provider that combines all four stations in one place. So any company, any retailer, any supplier that are joining ECR, and by the way, to get to these solutions and technologies, you should be ECR member. That's the reason that they are joining the community. And we are the only provider for that. So, and we're gonna start show today how we work with the digital content preparation and as well the image recognition. Few words about what's the role of image recognition. I've shown you last time our big data platform called ECR Data Lake. So we collect a lot of data from all the retailers, and then for the fast moving items we can show some product we suspect to be out of shelf. But for the slow moving items, using the POS data, you cannot track the products really precise. You need some technologies which will scan the images from phone or from the cameras, CCTVs in the store. So this concept is here. And I would like to show you a little movie about that.